In more local coverage at 5:30 tonight, a longtime annual event is moving to Fall River. Organizers of the Whaling City Festival in New Bedford plan to kick off the new Spindle City Festival next year. The festival was canceled this year after 45 years due to reduced planning time and not enough sponsors and vendors. Fall River Mayor Will Flanagan says he's excited to have the festival now to be part of his city.